Next, we headed for Onyx Point.
That facility's location is classified, Private.
I told Harbor a few years back. One of your generals was a big fan. Took me on a tour. The beach was all dressed up with frag traps. First time I ever saw a locust smart enough to do that. Traps hardly slowed us down. Put that in your report, Colonel. Sweet. first time I was on Onyx Point, my tour guide was drunk. So was I. Even back then, the place had bad security.
Cole, any of this look familiar?
The last time I was here? Shit, I wasn't taking notes, brother. The sirens made it pretty clear we were about to take heat from our own team. Having no contact with control had its downside.
Okay, no reason to waste time out here. Let's go.
The doors were unlocked. We hoped that kept up until we found the missile.
I suppose we'll know this missile when we see it.
Picked up some of those boom shields. Figure another layer between us and the grubs was a good idea. You know what? It was.
Yeah. Alright, so how are we getting out of here?
Let's look for something up ahead.
We haven't seen any other gears in hours. I started wondering if we were the only ones left in Harbor. Even I was getting a little nervous.
Taking the port. I had friends stationed there.
We all did. Nobody hands you a turret ball, breech shot, and boot. That's for sure. But we were low on ammo. It was the only choice. Okay. I've definitely been here before. Let's head towards the elevator.
Snipers on the ridge!
Enemy spotted!
Where's my replay?
I gotta say, Grub Gun's got a big bang. Kinda like me on a bad day.
More grubs on the ridge! Take them out! We don't have any cover!
Coming!
I think you might want to send a battalion out to Onyx Point. When we're done here, the grubs seem to like that place. Colonel, the wind blowing out there on Onyx Point wasn't making our job any easier. Believe me. Dibs here! On Onyx Point wasn't making our job any easier. Believe me.
Come on, this is back in! Recon knocked out the Big Cedar. Comms back online. All units move out to the Museum of Military Glory. We'll take back this city block by block.
Lieutenant, you have to tell him what we're doing.
All right.
Colonel Loomis, Lieutenant Baird here.
Lieutenant, what is your position?
Onyx Point. We've just activated the light mass, and we're about to...
Not another goddamn word, Lieutenant. That missile is sitting in that silo for a reason.
Colonel, you have no idea what you're up against.
I know exactly what I'm up against. The grub who killed a bunch of worthless indies. I'd shake the bastard's hand if I could.
Then you and your men will die.
Lieutenant, arrest Private Paddock and remain on that rock. Actually, no. Cadet Hendrick, arrest Paddock and Lieutenant Baird if he resists you.
This is Omega 2. We're pinned down 2 blocks from the museum. We need an evac.
We're mobilizing, Sergeant. We can have a Raven to you in an hour.
We don't have an hour.
We could be there a whole lot sooner.
I'm gonna rescue Omega.
That's a coincidence. So am I.
It's done.
Where to, Damon?
Back to the mainland. Gears need our help.
Grubs live on the ground, so when the light goes out, they feel right at home. Us? Less so. Look what we got here!
The missile's useless if the grubs can get to it.
We can use the bot to seal the door from the other side.
The door was the only way back to the missile lab, and now it was shut tight. It was time to get back to the beach.
How did you get off that island, Private?
Oh, that was the fun part. That fort pretty bad. They came back at us with one shot. You know why they call them that, right?
I'm getting real tired of that sound.
Hey, Bach, knock it off!
The
The beach is clear.
Stay alert, Kilo.
I get it. The bot's always right, and I'm always wrong.
Keep your eyes peeled for ammo before more show up.
Make sure that's the last of them.
Throwing pride!
We can take one of those boats back.
That's the plan. Let's go finish this, Kilo.
You people astound me.
Loomis, evac is waiting. Respectfully, you might want to consider postponing the tribunal to...
You might want to consider getting back out there and fighting, Captain.
Sir, they're right outside.
Then it'll be a short walk.
This is crazy.
I'm waiting on you. Finish up.